Hi, my name is Thomas, and we are at the CS50 Fair. I'm joined by Scylla and Evram, two first-year students in CS50. Scylla and Evram, what is the name of your project?
It's Home Sweet Harvard.
Home Sweet Harvard?
Yeah.
Very nice. And can you tell us just a little bit about your project?
Of course. In the website, we have two questionnaires, one for the freshman dorms and one for the study spaces. And according to your answers to those questionnaires, we assign you a freshman dorm and a study space, according to your like living preferences and studying preferences.
You can go to the questionnaires from the main page and you can answer all these fun little questions. They're supposed to be fun, it's not that serious, but it gives you the best fit for your study space. And once you answer the questions, you go to your profile, and what it essentially does is store your information and you can see your dorm and study space. And we also have an interactive map here, which you can click on to see more information about all these locations. So for example, I looked at Maurer Hall, or I can look at the Cabot Science Library, and you can go to the websites.
And we also have a tab for all the study spaces and first year dorms that are listed. So you can just like check out everything here to like read about the specific qualities of each like study space or first year dorms.
Very nice, looks fantastic. I can tell you guys put a lot of hard work into that. So I guess I want to ask, like, what was your favorite part about making this project?
Yeah, sure. I think my favorite part was deciding on the topic, because me and Scylla thought really hard about it. The hardest part was, I think, the proposal. We just wanted to do a lot of things, but we had a limited time and we wanted it to be like a proper project. So we landed on this, and I think it was really fun to decide on all these like little fun questions, and the people who took it said it was really accurate, so we're really happy that it worked.
And also, like, we also want to do something that is useful. So for example, as a freshman, you don't know anything about the campus, so I think like finding the perfect study space for you is like critical. So we just like thought that it would be a fun and also useful idea to do this.
Yeah, I agree. It sounds like it can be a really useful tool, especially for first-year students. So, Scylla, Evram, thank you so much for showing us your project. I'm Thomas, and this is CS50.